And it's
geometry.
Power of geometry.
Logical.
Easy. Simplicity.
Friendly. We call it a balanced ride. The center of rotation of the whole system
simulates what your body does.
Your knee opens up and your upper body opens up as well. The perfect ride from the geometry.
Balanced. If you want people to use the controls, you have to make it
easy. It shouldn't make dummies out of the users.
You don't have to think about it and to read in the manual what shall I do, what. We did
hundreds of
different
foam models and tested it through different hand sizes.
We wanted
instant feedback.
Do one or two turns and then it fits.
Easy. Einfach.
We wanted
the same amount of comfort to every size of user.
Small Asian woman.
Huge guys. For the small people mostly, because they don't get the seat out of their way.
The idea of rolling away the front edge of the seat.
With this bag.
This Y-shaped construction.
Stiff in this direction, it really holds you at your shoulder blades, but it allows you to go left and right.
This torsional flex is kind of a natural.
Like a natural spine. Through the distribution of the holes, we could specifically tune in different places.
The length of these holes and the contour of the holes
give it different qualities.
Dynamic self-contouring.
It looks very, very different than what we thought, what we planned, what we designed. But the main idea, the intention, is fully there.
There's a range of colors, very vibrant colors.
We try to find what we call the grace in motion.
It's not a machine, it's like your favorite suit.
A friendly companion.
And
it's
geometry.